Hello everyone, welcome back to another DaVinci Resolve iPad tutorial. And in this video, we'll learn how to smooth skin in a video. How to make skin looks better, reduce fine lines, make yes sharper and brighter. And there are plenty of option out here. So, without wasting any more time, let's jump over to Resolve Studio and have a look how these things takes place. Remember we are editing iPad Pro M2. And this feature is available in Studio version. So you need to purchase the Studio version before you plan to use it. And the same will work in DaVinci Resolve desktop version as well. So, we have a footage of myself talking about a lens. Video looks better, but it can be made little more better I believe. So just take the video to our timeline. Go to Effects and search for Face Refinement. Here it is, Face Refinement, just drag the effect to the node. Now the effect is applied, but as you can see, there is no visible changes to the image as of now. Because we have to make some changes according to our taste. But first we need to track the face to make this effect work better. Click Analyze and let the studio do its job. It will analyze your face. Time taking to analyze depends on the length and the quality of the click and also on the system you are working on. Once it's done, uncheck the show overlay to make things visible. Now let's begin with editing part. As you can see here we have multiple options like skin mask, texture, color grading, eye retouching, lip retouching, and so on. Plenty of options we have here. Go to the top, select texture and in the operating mode tab, select beauty advanced. And just drag the slider up and down to view the changes on the screen. And yeah, that's it. It's all about hit and trial. You can see the before and after. And the difference is clearly visible. You can choose the value or slide the slider in any way you like the best. There are enormous amount of effects that can be added here, but in this video this is what we have for you. If you like this video please do subscribe to the channel and hit the like button as well. I will see you in the next video. Till then be safe, stay healthy.